pihak kami telah menarik balik permohonan untuk semakan terhadap keputusan Jabatan Immigration serta Kementerian Dalam Negeri berikutan surat yang telah diberikan oleh Jabatan Immigration kepada pemohon iaitu Tan Sri bertarikh 8 hari bulan Mei 2019 yang menarik balik sekatan. Yang menarik balik sekatan perjalanan Tan Sri ke luar negara lah. So maka dengan ini tidak ada apa-apa halangan ataupun sekatan terhadap Tan Sri Apandi untuk keluar negara. Alright. So pihak kami bagi pihak Tan Sri amat berterima kasih kepada kerajaan Pakatan Harapan sekarang kerana hak untuk keluar ataupun bergerak daripada negara ke luar negara adalah satu hak kepada mana-mana rakyat Malaysia selagi orang itu tidak dituduh di mahkamah ataupun tidak mempunyai apa-apa sabitan berkenaan apa-apa kes jenayah. So selagi tidak ada apa-apa sekatan daripada pihak mahkamah sebagai contoh, tidak ada alasan ataupun sebab kenapa mana-mana pihak perlu disekat perjalanan mereka. So kami we thank the government of the day for ensuring that the rights pursuant to the law and the federal constitution is upheld. Thank you. She confirms, Puan Ishti Shad confirms that the immigration has issued a letter dated 8th of May 2019 that there is no further restriction on travel to Tan Sri Apandi, and as a result the application was withdrawn. Now if you ask me why such a letter was issued, I think you have to take it up with the Home Affairs Ministry. No, it does not explain or give any reasons as to why. Yeah.
But just a letter informing him that you can travel.
Yes, you can travel. And pursuant to that, the Tan Sri has applied for his passport and he has been given his passport and all that.
Oh, Tan Sri has applied.
Yeah, he's obtained his passport, yeah.
When did he make the application?
He made the application sometime in March of this year.
Yeah. So after the letter 8 this month, he went
to apply for the passport. Yes, that's correct. So on the next day, I think on the 9th of May, he attended the immigration office and then obtained his passport. So there is no further restrictions on him, and we are very glad that this is the decision of the government of the day. Yeah, because as far as I'm concerned, there is no charges. There's nothing against him. No, so there should not be any travel ban imposed on a person like Tan Sri Apandi at the moment. Yeah.